One hero is bro. Get yourself 240 gear.
People who got them to get the damn 240 gear, 240 gear a week. I got one homeboy on there, but our time's on for some different man. Rammers, man, you'd be lucky to find a good team. A good team. They know what they're doing and know how to play. So. I got a couple of 240 pieces, actually. I just, the stuff that I'll show you in a minute. The stuff that I got on is just lower because it keeps my not DPS, but my toughness at 446, so. I got rid of my chopper because I couldn't make it sturdy enough to handle it, but I got rid of my chopper and then kept this lightweight M4 when I should have just kept my chopper, because my chopper it seemed like it did more damage, but the chopper wasn't number 184.
Look for a tactical ACR. Best is what, in my opinion.
Yeah, I know. I guess it's ACR. I'm not sure if it's a tactical, but yeah, man, this ain't even beast. Why you throw that bottle down them damn steps? Get your ass over here tonight. No more outside for you. Go get it. Where the hell did he throw it at? Get it. Take your goddamn shoes off. You ain't going back out. Well, like an ass, I treat you like an ass. No, I don't care. I don't care. You can cry all you want to. Do stupid crap, you get stupid results. Plain and simple. You're not going back outside. Sit your ass down.
Explosives disarmed.
Right, now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
All right, hold on, let me check and see what type of ACR this is. Yeah, but I like the ACR, man. That shit.
Looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs.
I got the enhanced.
Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart. Turn it all out. Smash it all out.
I had a 182. I can't remember what all I had with it or whatever. That guy was eating. That's why I got rid of that.
That doesn't sound good. We If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay. We build power plants and backups. Manual safety valves. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.